This episode of Android Authority is brought to you by the LG G3. Hey, what is going on, guys? Lon here from Android Authority, and today we're doing a hands-on of an official accessory. It's the quick circle case for your LG G3. All right, so here it is. This is the quick circle case for your LG G3, and this particular style of case has become pretty popular lately, so LG has sort of come up with their own, and as you can see, it comes with the back piece here, which obviously attaches to the back of the phone, and then there's the front piece which goes over the screen, and it not only protects your screen, but there's a lot of other extra functionality built into it as well. So we'll take a look at that in a sec, but let's go ahead and just install it so you can see how it goes onto the phone. It is a replacement back, so you do have to take off the original back on your G3. So I'll go ahead and do that right now. Go ahead and take this right off. So when it's on your phone, it basically becomes part of your phone, which is kind of nice. So just slide in your G3 like normal. Go ahead and put it in. And it snaps in real easily, so there you go. And now it is installed, and you can see that right there, and there is the clock, and that's pretty much how it looks like installed onto your G3. It pretty much just becomes a part of your phone, like I said, and all the buttons and ports, the laser autofocus, everything is perfectly exposed, the speaker as well, obviously nothing obstructed. There's nothing on the sides of the G3, so it's not going to obstruct anything. The top is perfectly exposed, along with the bottom where the 3.5mm headset jack and the micro USB port is. Everything lines up well and everything is perfectly exposed. So that is how it looks and how it fits on the G3. So let's talk about the functionality of the case here. So first things first, it does have sleep to wake. So if I open it up, it does wake up the G3, and if I close it up, it puts it right back to sleep. So let me go ahead and show you that one more time. So if I open it up and then close it, you'll see it shows the clock face for a couple of seconds and then goes right to sleep. Secondly, knock on does still work. So if I double tap, you'll see that it wakes up and shows you the time. So this is really convenient for when the only thing you want to do is just check the time on your phone. You don't have to open up the cover to do that. You can just double tap and it'll immediately show you the time. Now you can actually customize these clock faces here. So this one that I'm using, you don't have to use this particular one. You can actually change it to a variety of different ones. So just double tap to wake it up, swipe across, and then tap on the settings icon here. And as you can see, there's quite a few to pick from. So you should be able to find something that you like here. So let's say I want to go with this weather one here. I'll just select that and hit back and then swipe across again. And you can see that I have the new clock that I just selected there. So that's really nice. Also, there's some shortcuts that you can easily access directly from the case itself. So you can see if I want to open up my camera, I can easily do that. And if I want to take a photo, all I have to do is just tap on the screen and it automatically takes a photo. So very quick and easy and convenient. No need to open up the case, unlock your phone, and then open up the camera. You can just access the camera directly from the case itself. Let's go ahead and go back here. You can see there's LG's music player here, so you can pause, play, and skip tracks, which is really great. And there's also LG's health app here, so you can see it's tracking my steps and my calories, and if I open up the case, it takes me directly to the app itself to give you a lot more functionality and control. But let's go ahead and close it up here and check out some additional settings. So if I go to the settings again here, and if I swipe all the way to the very end of the watch faces, you'll see that it says for additional settings, open this cover. So if I open it up, it'll take me to the settings for the case itself. And as you can see, there's a feature to turn off the auto unlock screen if you want to turn that off. And you can also select the apps that you want to see through the quick circle window. So let's say I want to add the call log here. I can do that and hit save, and I'll go ahead and close it up here and swipe across. And as you can see, my call log is now added. So if I wanted access to that, I can easily just gain access right to my call log from the case itself. But there you have it for the quick circle case for your LG G3. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up down below and also subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. That button is also down below. And once you're done doing all of that, make sure to check out the website at androidauthority.com. And once again, thank you so much for watching and keep it locked on Android Authority as we are your source for all things Android.